Hey guys, it's Canals from Game Over with
Paige Tamborelli.
So we have a Ouija board. It's what time is it?
Oh God! It is 8:49.
Yep, and it was just storming outside. So
and there's lightning literally right outside the door.
It's still a little raining. I can hear it, but it was just storming, not as bad as now.
Yeah.
But it's still storming. And I told Paige this would be even more scary due to during a thunderstorm. But I wanted to make it even more scary. We turned off the lights.
And now we only have a lamp.
Yep.
It's pretty bright though, so we're good.
So, we will do more stuff like this in real life, but probably on Paige's channel, which would be down in the description, and her video will also have probably mine.
Yeah. Okay, so, circle three times, then...
Circle three times.
Just, yeah, you're supposed to circle it three times. But. Okay, two fingers.
So, but here are the rules. Do not play this by yourself.
Right. Always say goodbye.
Yes.
It's the most important rule.
Because if you ever seen those Ouija board movies, someone plays by themselves and does not say goodbye.
The portal stays open?
Yeah, basically the Ouija board is a portal to, like, the spirit world. So if you do not say goodbye, you do not close that portal. And it's nighttime, it's raining, it's dark in my room, don't want to die.
Yeah, so we're not going to leave and we're going to say goodbye.
Right.
Since there's two of us, we have to put, like, the whole...
I want to do two fingers.
Oh, God. Okay.
Is that any... I feel stupid. Is anybody there? I told you I feel stupid. That's a question. Ain't gonna be stupid.
Is anybody there?
I just asked that.
What's your name?
Told you I feel stupid.
Are you moving it?
No. I barely got my fingers on it.
S? You? What the heck?
Freak you.
So, I don't get this. You're moving this.
No, I barely have my fingers on
it. Are you sure?
H.
It's S-U-H.
Or is it moving still?
S-U-H-I. What's that? Sushi? No?
No, we missed another S of it, sushi.
Sigh. You ask question. That's creepy.
How will my senior year go? Or will I pass senior year?
Why is he going?
That's mean. You were going towards yes.
Oh my god!
Hey! I'm a senior! You're only a ninth grader! Leave me alone!
That's me. Is that zebra head possessed?
And laugh so hard if it's yes.
I want to take my hands off to my nose, but then I realize I have my other hand. No! Come on, I really wish that was possessed.
I seriously want to take my hands off and get that zebra mask.
I'm good with it.
And...
there we go. Okay, and... your turn to ask a question.
Will I pass my science electives this
year? Well, you said if you pass your senior year, so...
I have 4 different science classes this year. I have 4 science classes this year.
Why?
Because... everyone is... every science class is like half credit, so I dropped science, so I got makeup credit.
Am I going to make it to Worlds this year?
Off the board. It means, I don't know, good night.
Goodbye.
I want to show them that zebra mask.
Okay, so here's a story. My parents own a couple apartments. And, of course, you have to clean it so when the new tenants come in. So my stepdad had her brother and my brother go over to clean, and then they find the zebra mask. And this,
yeah,
this
so one. They were supposed to clean the bedroom, but this her stepdad comes in a few minutes later to them horse around, and he says, get to cleaning. My brother said, I do not understand. I am a zebra. For and some reason, I have it in my room and it creeps us out so bad.
Because her dimwitted brother put it on the wall. So, this is the zebra mask. And, yeah, it's pretty creepy.
It used, my little cousins brought it down. It was, I was through my boombox antenna. Mm-hmm. Then my mom put it over there, hanging up.
You can say it like that. Well, that was our Ouija experiment. Didn't really, like, it worked, but it didn't creep me out. We asked very simple questions.
True. But actually, no. Like, the questions and examples on back here are worse. Like, will my parents let me go to a concert? What should I wear? Does Tommy know I like him? Who told him? Will I pass my history test? What grade will I get? Will I ever be tall enough to slam dunk? How tall will I be?
That's never gonna be me. Sticking yeah, with the 5 foot.
We're done growing.
Well, I'm probably not. I probably have like 2 inches, but
so my channel, Game Over, is a gaming channel. There will be videos like this. Hers is a channel that...
does everything.
Yeah.
I barely post.
She does not do games, though. She, like, talks, does gymnastics on these videos.
Yeah. And, yeah.
We do have 2 makeup videos that I don't know if she ever gonna post. We have a smoothie challenge, which is not going up. Not for people with...
she threw up.
Yeah, not for people with weak stomachs.
No, it's definitely not. And maybe when my brother graduates, there may be a video of him doing the gorilla dance from when he was 7 years old. 9 years old, sorry. Correction.
Oh, and like I mentioned, I'm going into senior year September 8th. So when I graduate, there will probably be a there probably will be a vlog of us probably shopping for stuff, Crate and DIY.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
We'll do that.
And why do you look in this?
Because I was looking for a ghost.
There's a... Alright, if you guys ever watched the Ouija board movies, they look through the freaking window.
And they see the spirit standing right across from them, and it attacks them.
I think it was the first Ouija board movie that they saw the spirit through.
Yeah.
The second one, they threw it through a video cam glasses.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Well, that was our Ouija experience. Go to my channel, see all the other videos.
I'll tag her down below, and she'll tag me. So check out descriptions, like, subscribe, whatever. Peace.
Bye.